Cumberland County Sheriff's Office says Levi Alexander was riding this bike last night on Harpswell Neck Road and lost control. The bike went into the air and then hit the house. Officials say speed was likely a factor. The accident, though, is under investigation.
So the president says he is pulling the United States out of the Paris Climate Accord.